Hey, what's going on guys? It's Coach Bronson. I'm getting a workout in today. This is the workout that's scheduled in the functional fitness program that I provide as a monthly subscription. I'm going through the warm-up. I already done some of it when I decided to do this, so some of it's already done, but I'm gonna do a few things and then I'm gonna get into some strength work, and then I'm going to do the Metcon for the day and have fun with it. So this is one of the workouts that you could possibly be doing if you join the program, all right? Just for you, yep. Just getting the warm up in, guys. I'm gonna do one more round of the Turkish get ups and then I'm gonna get into strength work, which is challenging push up work today, challenging chest work. Chest and tries. Strength work today is a bunch of sets. I think I got 8 sets of 3 reps. I'm only doing 3 reps of chest, but the idea is to make it as challenging as possible. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do deficit, and I'm gonna do it as a tempo. So I'm gonna go slow down, slow up, see how it goes. Yep, I think that'll work. The idea, guys, is to make it challenging for you. So if you're just getting started with the push-ups, maybe you normally do them on the back of a bench or a couch or a table, then try to find something that's maybe a couple inches lower and make those challenging and kind of try to get that work in. Because I'm good at push-ups, I can do them from the floor. I'm trying to make it a little bit harder by going lower, deeper into the push-up, and taking my time doing each rep. So it's scalable for everybody. Everybody can find a way to make it work for them. That's what's cool about the program. Two down, six to go. Almost halfway. Good gosh. All right, just remember, guys, just because this is what I'm doing doesn't mean it's what you have to do, okay? Modifications and scales are what it's all about. So if you're interested in doing something to improve your fitness, the program that I'm doing today is a program that I do, right? It's just a monthly subscription, and you can figure out a way. I'm here to help you figure out a way to make it work for you. So everything is modifiable. You can find a way to do every exercise from where you are right now. Down, four to go. down, three sets to go. I'm feeling it, guys. Woo! Got enough chalk? Good job! You know you're not slowing it, right?
My hands are not slipping.
One more to go, guys, and then we get to see the Metcon. Metcon today is going to be burpees. I forget what it is. Burpees, something, and ab work. I'm going to do GHC sit-ups. I think it's power cleans. I'll double check. Front squats. So the Metcon after I'm done with this, I'm gonna get ready for is 5 rounds for time. I'm gonna do 10 burpees over kettlebells, 10 kettlebell front squats, and 10 GHD sit-ups. 5 times. Thank you. gosh. All right, I gotta find a place to put this thing. All right, I'm gonna get ready for the Metcon. I'm gonna do a couple reps at a lighter weight, get to the weight that I'm gonna work, get the GHD machine set up. Now, you're gonna see me use the GHD, these things back here. You're gonna see me use this in the Metcon I'm about to do. You don't have to do that, okay? The workout, as prescribed, is reverse crunches, which you can do with just body weight. You don't need any equipment. You can do sit-ups, you can do leg raises. There's a bunch of different ways you can modify it based on where you are. So if you're doing this program at home, all you have to do is ask. There's often a lot of videos, okay? I put a lot of videos out for all the movements, so there's movement videos that have options if you need them, all right? Let me get this set up, right back. Alrighty, here we go. All right, hope you guys are cheering me on. 5 rounds, 10 burpees, 10 front squats, 10 sit-ups. See you on the other side. Down, three to go.
Thank you. One more to go, guys. One more to go.
I hope you turn me on because this sucks.
But it's good for me. All right, guys, that was 5 rounds. 10 burpees, 10 front squats, 10 GAC sit-ups. Remember, this is the Apex at Home program. You can do all these workouts at home. You can scale them and modify them to fit where you are, okay? You don't have to do what I do. You have to do what you can do now. As you get better, when you get better, you can do more, okay? That's it. Catch you guys later. Woo!